Go Magikarp! Use, Splash! Hey, what is up, guys? That's OK4 here, and today I'm gonna be playing Pokemon Showdown, the Pokemon Battle Simulator. So today I'm gonna be playing the Challenge Cup 1v1. That's right. So it's completely random Pokemon with completely random stat, random moves. Like when I say completely random, I actually really mean completely random, because like, it's not like random battle, because random battle kind of makes more sense somehow, but Challenge Cup is just so random, it makes you go like, what the hell. So as you can see, the item doesn't really, why he gotta do that? Okay, never mind about that. Let's just go challenge other people. This guy I know in real life, this guy right here, JK the Awesome. I don't know why his name is so long. I'm just waiting for someone to, yeah, I'm just finding and searching for an opponent right now. So let's talk about stuff for a little bit. Okay, so like I said, it's completely random, guys. You won't know what to expect, like, seriously. So, as you guys can see, we have a Milotic, a Calvito, a Roggenrola, blah, blah, blah. I'm so sorry, guys, if I'm so bad at saying these Pokemon names, but I have a solution. How about I start giving them nicknames for what they look like? Should I do that? I'm not so sure. It might be annoying, but you gotta tell me in the comment if you don't like it when I do that. But I'm just trying to find ways to like entertain you guys more. Okay, enough rambling on and on. Let's go on with the battle. So he's most likely to choose either Smeargle or the Bisharp. So if I check for what Smeargle is weak to and what Bisharp is also weak to, then I'll get a chance. So both two share the same weakness, fighting type attacks. Okay, now let's look for, perfect, we have a fighting type, we have a fighting type. Okay, what should I call this dude? This dude, I'm gonna call him the muscular guy. I nailed it. What else can you call this guy? It's like freaking great. It's a Pokemon. It has muscles. What do I call it? A freaking Pokemon that wears underwear? Let's just call it the muscle dude. And this guy, I'll just call him the retarded egg. Sorry if I'm swearing. This thing looks kind of like eggs, like palm tree. I'll just call it coconut or eggs. What? Well, its previous evolution is eggs, so let's just call it coconut. High coconut. It looks like so high. They're just like, wow, these guys look so high. Okay, so let's go ahead and, wait, first I got so carried away that I didn't realize that this guy chose an executor, which is really bad, because psychic type versus fighting type. I think he predicted that I'm gonna choose fighting type to fight those two. So he chose this just to kill this matchup. So basically he's owning this battle right now. Unless I turn it around. So let's see. Buck Dark fired. Okay, so if I, let me check a little bit. I saw that, what the heck is it? Okay, oh damn, that's okay. So should I use return? Let's just use return. and let's knock this. Man, this dude is defensive. No, use infestation. That thing is gonna harm me for a while. So, let's use Focus Punch. Let's see how it goes. No, you gotta be kidding me, man. You gotta be freaking kidding me. No, please stop, stop, stop. No. You've gotta be freaking kidding me, dude. Well, GG. That was a good game. And let's go right for the second battle. So I'm gonna be playing three Challenge Cup 1 vs 1 battles today. I'm so sorry if I'm talking too much. You guys tell me in the comment section down below if I should just like do epic Pokemon battle montage or something and just add in some music instead of like doing some commentary style. I'm not sure what you guys want. It's completely up to you guys what I should do. I mean, like, I can speed up the battle so that you guys don't have to like listen to me talk, but if you guys like me talking better, then that's good. Just tell me what you guys think down below. Okay, so let's see. Hex? I've never heard of that before. Let's just... Okay, power doubles if the target has a status ailment. What does that even mean? Hold on. Okay, and I'm back. Apparently, ailment means some kind of sickness. I'm not really sure. What the freak? I don't get it. Okay, that doesn't matter. That doesn't matter. Oh, I think it's if the target is status. Hey, wait a minute. I know this dude. I battled with this dude so many times. Okay, good. So he has a mana trick. Go and duck. I think he's gonna go for this dude right here. He's really strong. So I'm just gonna... Let me think a little bit. I probably think this Seismic Toad is gonna go well. First, let me check what this metronome is. Okay. My time is almost going up. I had been talking too much. Just like I thought, he would use that mana trick. Okay, so let's check for the information for our Pokemon. Right, the Lightning Dog versus the Fat Toad. Yeah, the Fat Toad versus the Lightning Dog. Okay, so let's see. I don't even know what that means. I'm just gonna bling it at this thing. Ha, immune. He hadn't been looking at that like out of ground type. I didn't. Sorry about that, guys. I didn't check what this Toad has weakness to. So it's a good thing that his only weakness is grass. So let's just use Toxic. So we do some damage over time. And apparently Stretcher is really confused what the hell is going on. I'm a water type, but he's using thunder on me. Why am I not getting a damage? But it's because of my ground type. And he's constantly using it. I think that he might have some like choice band, choice scarf, or choice, like, you know, like these choice, like these things that makes him only use one move. So I think he's trapped in like some choice spec or something. Like he can't use other moves other than the first move he selects. So that's my best guess on what he's trying to do, why he's doing that. So you just attack him anyway. I'm sorry, dude. I feel so bad for this guy. He might be trapped or something. He can't even hurt me, man. This is gonna be a flawless victory. And I like that. That's good. We're gonna win our battle this time. Ah, yes. What? Yes! GG. And he left. He doesn't even care about it. Saying GG. Or he. Okay, whatever. Let's move on to our third battle right away. What is that Pokemon back there? The fat whale is blocking it. That's so sad. It's just blocking the tiny Pokemon back there. Okay, it's the Venonat. Of course, I kind of saw it over here. Whatever. I still don't get how Seadra is a dragon type though. You don't know what to expect from Pokemon. Oh wait, no, it's not a dragon type. Sorry, my bad. I don't know. I kind of got confused because today was like really tiring day. Whatever. Okay, so let's see what we can do. It's most likely to choose either the whale or the buffalo. So, Oh, that thing is a freaking tank, dude. But he has lower defense and special defense. I don't really know. I think he might choose this. So let's check the weakness and let's see if they share any common weakness or similar weakness. Oh yeah, Banette is also a good Pokemon. I think he might choose it. It might have a Mega. I'm not sure if there's Mega in Challenge Cup, but sorry, I got confused. Sorry. So, Electric Grass Fighting Dark Ghost. Is there any of them with at least one of them? Hang on, I want to know what this move is. What? Oh, picks a random move. What does that even do? What's the point of picking a random move when we can just choose one ourselves? That's so weird. Is that for like gamble? No, I'm sorry, I don't know what I said. Is that for like people who can't make their own decisions? Okay, enough talking. We're gonna use Dodrio. We're gonna use Swagger. Because you know why? Because hashtag swag. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna call this thing dude the Seahorse. Seahorse. Are they called Seahorse? I don't. Okay, Seahorse version. Oh my god, what the hell is this? Three-headed bird. Okay, so first let's swag this dude Swagger. He should see this coming. So if he got lucky and somehow hit me, even though he's confused, then well, I'm kind of screwed. He might one hit kill me, but if he hit himself, then it reduced his health for like around a little bit above half or something. I don't know. So let's knock off. That'd be perfect, dude. Oh no, he got extra attack. Wow. What the heck? That's so unfair. Oh my god, I'm poisoned and this guy is. Ah. Okay, sorry about that. I'm just gonna. Even. I know he's already. Wait, no. I don't know why I clicked that. I'm gonna click on knock off. Again. Wait, no. Is there a better choice? Okay, I have to charge after it hit. So, let's go with it. Come on, dude. You scared? Sorry, I don't know. Sorry for being mean. I didn't mean to be mean, I swear. I freaking swear. Wow, 90% of the miss. That's really bad. If I do hit. Yes! We won! GG. That was awesome. That was awesome, man. I enjoyed it. So yeah, it's time to wrap up this episode. If you guys do want more of these Pokemon Showdown, sorry, it's just the first video, so it might not be as good as you expected. So if you guys want more of these, then like just make a comment in the comment section down below. And if you enjoyed the video, then be sure to leave a like so it, like it would tell me if you like it or not. Like if you want me to upload more of these, so yeah, guys. If you hadn't subscribed, if you like my commentary style and hadn't subscribed to me yet, please be sure to do so because it helps me a lot. So that you can like get updated in my future videos. So yeah guys, I'll see you guys later. Bye.